and you of Australia, Peter McCartney, is also quite comfortably in the lead before the finish line. Lane 7 is the closest one to him, but will be defeated. So congratulations to Peter McCartney, another winner at the 45th Masters Regatta.
Šena zmaga za Avstralijo, za klub Anu. Peter McCartney pa je zmagovalec te skupine. Seveda vabim tudi na ponton za podelitev medalj. Čestitke.